Hadith 34. Forbidden evil with hands, speech, and heart. عن أبي سعيد الخدري رضي الله عنه قال سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول من رأى منكم منكرا فليغيره بيده فإن لم يستطع فبلسانه فإن لم يستطع فبقلبه وذلك أضعف الإيمان رواه مسلم. أبو سعيد الخدري may Allah be pleased with him narrates I heard the messenger of Allah peace be upon him say Whoever sees something wrong should change it by hand. If he cannot, then by speech. If he cannot, then within his heart. And that is the weakest of faith. Reported by Muslim.